Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to El Roblox. Here are the top 5 best fighting simulators for Roblox. Number 1, Pick a Side. This is probably one of the most unexpected games you'll find on the list. This game is called Pick a Side and it has quite an interesting concept. In the game, you're basically doing a would you rather with many other players, but there's really a huge twist to this. You have to fight for your answer. Basically, you'll pick your answer and once you do that, you'll have to fight the other players who picked a different answer from you. Every player will be given a weapon to use to take out the other players. There's things like swords, pin rollers, and so much more. Guess you can think of the name as that adds an extra spice to your typical would you rather. Number 2, Wrestling 2X. This is a really cool game and one of the few, if not only, wrestling games on Roblox. This game is a whole load of fun. Think of it as the Roblox version of WWE 2K. It has everything. The cool wrestling rings, the insane action, and even the walkouts with the banging music. Just how wrestling is meant to be. The game is so much fun to play. When you do an awesome move, you get a really cool cinematic and a close-up angle of this move happening. It makes all of this stuff really cool and it makes you feel so epic. If you're a huge wrestling fan, this game is definitely for you. Number 3, Blackmagic 2. The next game is Blackmagic 2. This is probably one of the more traditional fight games that you'll be used to. This game is awesome. It's more of a class fighting game and characters have their own really cool combos, defenses, finishers, and so much more. The game's really awesome since it features a few game modes such as free-for-all, team deathmatch, and much more. So you can either run solo or play with others, but for the most part, you'll be taking on players from all over the globe and really put each other's fight skills to the test. Number 4, Dynasty Battlegrounds. Dynasty Battlegrounds is a fighting game that's set in Japan. It's really cool because you can add in some roleplay in the game on top of the awesome fighting. The fighting is done really well in this game, and guys, it is loads of fun. It's quite different from the usual fighting games that you'll find though. The game features a lot of weapons from Japan, which is really cool, and adds to the world and culture the game is trying to put across. If you could compare this game, it's probably like a game called For Honor, which is a really awesome and fun fighting game, and is heavily focused on melee combat with many different weapons. In this game, you're more like a samurai. Number 5, Anime Mania. We end things off with Anime Mania. This is an awesome new fighting game to Roblox, and it's only getting better. The game features a lot of the iconic anime characters from various different animes, such as Naruto, One Punch Man, Dragon Ball Z, and much, much more. In this game, you can take a pick on your character to use and take on wave-based missions. It's really awesome and loads of fun. You can either do this solo or you can play with some other players and take on the AI enemies. The wave-based missions are really fun, and some can get really challenging, so you need to pick the right character that fits right depending on the map. You can even make your character's powers, skills, and abilities better through an upgrade system. This is definitely one of the fighting games you need to be playing right now. Guys, let us know down in the comments below if you've ever played any of these amazing anime fighting simulators. Also, let us know if we've missed any of your favorite fighting simulators, because honestly, there might be a lot more that we don't even know about, so we want to make sure that we're up to date. But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.